Somebody killed them. Is there a trap here? Yes, there is. I see that. Heads up, heads up, heads up. Oh, right there, that's what it was. Oh, hell yeah, I'll take that. No, I don't use it, but I'll take it. Sell it and all that stuff. No, I'm rich as hell. Oh, I thought they harvested. Oh, wait, what was that? No. Nothing. There's five of these? Holy crap, that's a lot. Hell yeah, come here. Oh, I wanna kill him, I missed. He's about dead. I missed. Nope. Yeah, take this though. Resisting though. Okay. Chest. Is that her heavy breathing? He's friendly, he's friendly. Oh! That's great. I thought it was a trap, like... There's a hole right there though, so... Who is Siri? Not really. The area though. What? Those guys are pretty strong. I don't know how he's taking a lot of shots. Like, damn. windows down. There's some good stuff on him. Take a lot of shots. Pretty good, actually. Oh, my ball. Poo poo. Poo poo. I don't want that. Just go. I don't really, get this way then. Get my way. It's a ship. There's the, oh. Watch out there, damn it.
What are you doing?
Sorry. Here at this table or platform, flowers, and I'll take this chest, big chest, and that whack. A lot of gold, though. For the right size, anyway, like Dorney Park, trap, no trap. Oh yeah, thank you for reminding me. I'm gonna do my stamina actually, I haven't done that in a while. Is that alive or what? Nope. I think nobody's in here too, they would heard that arrow. Holy crap, get the hell out of me! I thought it was a big thing. I was like, oh crap, please let me be alive now. I thought she turned around to fight, like, please don't fight, please don't fight. And the chest. Why would you, I don't know, why would someone put it, take it from behind there? I would think it's from the front. What is that right there? Is that a... it's just a rock. Okay, forgot to do that. I think another trap. This is full of traps, yeah. Is that a good guy, or... Yes, he is. Let's go. This is the right way. The left side. There's a noise trap right here. Is that all of it? Yes. The noise traps, please. I don't think they didn't. Oh, yet. Sound there. Nothing. Nothing. Shit, is it not here? I don't see anything. Oh, chump change, I guess you can say. No! There we go. Whatever. Can you please? Oh my goodness, Lydia, come on! Lydia? Thank you. So there's really five of these? This is insane! Look how massive this place is. Oh, this doesn't seem massive at all, actually, but it's pretty big. Read. Oh, Richard. Strange why the curse have set up so many traps in this stone barrier. Going to rest for a bit, not taking any chances. They set up those traps for a reason. I'm not about to go rushing in to find out why. Just going to stay here, regain my strength, and possibly try and use the traps to my advantage. Sadly, he did not make it though. I see one trap already there. So let me save. Cause you know why not. Now this trap. Is there a... How do you activate it? I got bright all of a sudden. Oh, there's a... What the hell is that? God, Lydia! Oh, he's kind of cool looking, actually. This is for what? Holy crap! That would probably kill me, actually. Well, maybe not, but still, damn. Someone's nearby. What is this? Oh, it closes. No, I don't want to do that. Sorry, ladies. Let me do that to you guys. You know I love you. What's that? Someone around here. It says snake increased. Just don't know where. Oh, we can't go through here, so it's scrolling this way. Alright, so... Got this view real quick. Interesting, interesting. Is that a... Oopsie. Is that by who? Someone watching me? Huh, I don't know what the hell. Again, what's it about who? We'll go Jeff Love Huey in here and say, where are you? Come on here. Oh, this guy, he was following us? That's probably why. Piece of crap. Get me all scared, like, who the hell was following me? Look at me. Alright, just go down. Let's go down here. Ooh, it's glowy. What's that up there? That doesn't matter. Are those? That's a poison thing, though. Poison, whatever the hell it said. Oh, well, I want to get it, damn it. Shut the ladies, don't go around there. Yeah, good smart. Good job. Don't be like me. Oh, still going through this poison. There's nobody here, it's weird. What is that? That's a deer. I almost killed it. Oh my god, I'm so sad. Is that a deer or is that a good? No, they're not attacking. That's good. Alright, brother, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, they're not attacking. They're good. Can I push anything here? Red poison blue for you. Gloom. Gloom. There's more over there. You can go up here. I just go. Nobody's here apparently. Don't worry, buddy. I'm gonna kill you. Alright, just go back. Just go up the hill, bridge thing. This, I don't know what that is, but. Screw it. I'll see you again, cause ladies are not good. That's why we should sneak again. No duh. Stu was here. How are you playing here with two deers? I was gonna kill one just to see, like, just get this the high, but like, nah. But the other thing is, there's two right here for me. What was that? Is that another one? A deer or is that a tiger? It's a deer. More poison gloom blooms. What's that over there? Shot buddy, shot buddy. Did I get all of them? Yeah, I did. Good. Harvest what? Let's go. It's a ghost or a spirit. Oh, it's one of those. Yeah, it's probably the end, I guess. Damn, 105. Holy crap. That was long.
This is the Way Shrine of Illumination.
Word? Illumination? It's not kind of close to you know what.
To honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment. Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path.
So, oh! Push me off. I wasn't really close to the edge, but you know. Thank you, butter.
May Ariel's brilliance illuminate your path.
It's like a high elf.
May Ariel's brilliance illuminate your path.
They can't pip out here. Alright, well. Hey, that's a long passage. God damn. I mean, that kid just like just run by and be a little more, almost, yeah, I could. I don't want my sneak points and my, archery as well. I run by through my, magic and my, what's this right here? We're outside. Where are we? Depends on my health is going to regenerate here. Because if it doesn't, then I have a problem. Then I can't really use my magic here or anything, because it won't regenerate besides about potions, I guess. Are we really outside though? It's just like kind of like inside, but I don't know. What are these objectives here? Whoa, we have to go over here? No, current location. So are they all in the same spot here? Fuse. Something. Is that where I came from? Yeah, that's where I came from, yeah. Yeah, we're outside, so this is technically outside. So wait, hold on. I think technically we're inside, outside, like we're in a cave, but yeah, that basically. Who's there? Something? I don't want to cut her off, but you know, I take my chance. Oh! I think we're flying. As X-Cow would say, gravity's a mean mother! Or I should say Jacob, the official.
Beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Oh, that was not right. This is behind me. I see a ghost over there. I think that's a ghost. Damn, well, I guess I can just walk here. Hello, little buggy. A little buggy. Alright, so. Oh, someone's here. I thought I heard something, yeah. Some of my weapons, though. So these people? I mean, not people. These are like. Who's over here? Oh, I see you. I missed, really? Oh, he's strafing now? Crap, I couldn't hit him at all. Not all completely alone here. Should I go up or what? Let's go up. There's a whole bunch of things here. Let's go up here. Wait a minute. This looks familiar. Someone's here. It's a troll. Simple troll. Do I hear a dragon? It's like I heard a dragon. Nah, stop killing these damn deers, damn it. Oh, bullies. Damn, this would kill a deer and a fucking cat. Another deer. Bastard. What was your food chain, punk? I kill you, you kill them, I kill you as well. Oh, cool. You don't mind for me? No, you're not. She's like looking at me like. She literally followed me through. That's funny.
I'm no fan of the sun, it would be better than this.
You don't like this weather? Or I think it's beautiful. What's that? Oh, it's a tree. So I didn't see him. Damn. Let's kill him. That's all red. Yeah, my health is not regenerating. That's not good. Damn it, man. So yeah, I'm gonna have to be careful then. Well, can I just... Can I feed... Let me see, if I feed... If I... Only if I feed as a vampire, might be good. 100% sure though. These are. Ooh, that's nice. I've never really it's up there. Keep me right. Don't get hurt, please. Okay, good. Because I never like really fed an animal, like four-legged animal. Yeah, I can't sprint either because I don't use that stamina. Any other animals I should be worried about here? I guess that wasn't a ghost, so it was just a plant to harvest. I see you. Is that a deer? No, that's a cat, I think. I think it's a cat. Yep, it's a cat. Really? Don't please not make him. Oh, good. How much stuff do I have? I'm getting up there. Harvest what? Harvest what? What did I say? Harvest something. Who's that? Oh my god, scared the hell out of me. Alright, you know what? This right here. That. Hopefully, we're safe here. I gotta do his mission too, damn it, man. I think it was a lot. That's it. Lydia.
What do you need? Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it.
Why is it like there's a big gap here? That's weird. I'm sure there's more than that, but I don't know.
Okay, got it.
Something here hidden?
Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it.
Is that really all I dropped?
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
Oh, there's more here. Yep, here it is.
Okay, got it.
Is that it?
Anything else?
I'll say this way. Yeah, this way.